This will outlast everything. So you get all the professional tools, and then you also get 31 amazing recipes.
There, in my
almost 300 have been sold. We're gonna sell these out. And I'm gonna ask Daryl, who's our producer, so maybe stick with this, Daryl. Let's go ahead and sell it out. I think we can definitely sell it out today. The chef has already prepared the shrimp dish. Over here is our pasta. I'm gonna follow everybody over here. It looks like something's happening back here. What are you guys doing back here?
I just took a taste.
Everybody disappeared.
Yeah, look at that. The paella in here.
Too bad we don't have a close-up of a camera.
No. We'll bring it out here. We'll bring it out here and show you.
You guys were huddling back there. Yeah. And I'm like, what's going on?
Because it's so good.
You guys were checking on it?
Yep. Yeah. But we're gonna bring it out in 1 minute. Marianne, you leave it one more minute.
Will.
Now here. I have to make Marianne's favorite thing is the pepper steak. Now look at the coarse pepper on the steak and you sear it, look at that. That's what makes the steaks in restaurant taste delicious because we can sear it. So now with my pan, you can sear it at home the same way.
Look at how perfect. By the way, the recipes that come along with it are some of your favorite recipes. Look at this one.
Cake 15 also is the bolo that you just made.
This is the one I love.
The bread pudding.
You didn't make it this time, but the berry croissant.
Oh, the bread pudding. Oh, yeah. We forgot about that.
You guys love that one.
I know.
That's my favorite. But many of in this cookware set, there's a steak.
Yeah.
So a lot of the recipes that the chef is preparing before you live come along with it. 31 recipes, limited lifetime warranty. You will love it. There are 2 minutes remaining on the clock, and there are 500 sets remaining before it's sold. It is a $404 cookware set.
Oh, that's big, yeah.
It's really a special set because these are the chef's
my favorite pieces. Now, look at that. If you want to make steaks, saute them really well like I do. And now I'm going to take them off and make this sauce. See, both sides perfectly cooked. Now, you decide how you like them, medium rare, well done. It's all up to you. You know, I'm not going to tell you how you should eat. If you like him well done, it's not my problem. All right.
By the way, don't miss this. These are disappearing.
Yeah, only today. Yeah. So now here I put some raisins in here with some red wine. And then a little cream. There's the creamer. Okay, we're gonna add a little cream. Okay, that's enough, about a quarter of a cup and a little bit of barbecue sauce or a little bit of hoisin sauce, whatever you have at home. A little touch of salt. Okay, Marianne, I think it's gonna be soon time for...
And Chef, they want us to stick to the time on this one.
Okay.
And I know we have about 450 people calling in.
Okay, now look at that here. Look at that sauce. See that?
That's good.
How fast did I make that? Did you see that?
And we don't have to travel to Los
Angeles. And we don't have to travel to any fancy restaurant. Yeah. And you don't have to hire a dishwasher. You use your water.
And it smells so good.
All right. Now, look at that. Okay, wait, Marianne. You're going to bring out everything?
Which one do you want first?
Whatever you say.
Rice?
Okay.
Okay.
And there are 30 seconds remaining, so we got to hurry.
Okay.
Okay,
we can spend
another minute. That's okay.
We can do it.
Okay, so now here, okay, very hot. Look at that. This is our paella here.
Oh my gosh.
So what we do.
That is so worth the wait.
I know.
That's so beautiful.
Here is our fish, and now I'm gonna put a little
bit. Wow.
Look at that. A little garlic and a bit parsley oil on top. You know what? I leave it a little bit on the fire here, right? Because I love the crust on it. And now I'm going to take a picture. I just got a picture from a friend of mine in Sevilla, in Spain. He sent me a picture of a paella.
So you're going to show him what you're made of, huh, Chef? How cute is that?
Okay, now I'm going to show you the picture he sent me. It's so funny.
Oh, I love that you're doing this.
Yeah, look at that.
Let's see his. Is this pretty?
Tonight from Sevilla. So I asked him, what is the red thing?
I think yours is prettier. So that's the picture from his friend from Sevilla.
From Sevilla from an hour ago.
What do you guys think? I like your.
Whoops.
I like yours too. Right?
Yeah.
Okay, so here's what we want you to know.
Good, the rice is cooked. Oh my God, and you know what? I'm gonna actually eat it too because It browns the rice a little bit on the top, on the bottom. That's what we all love. And in Spain, you get that all the time, too.
So take advantage of an extra flex pay when you use your HSN card on everything Wolfgang Puck.
Yeah.
So those of you that have that HSN card, go for it. If you don't own the HSN card, apply for it. Most people that apply are approved. And you can start shopping because you'll get an extra flex pay. Hey, if you want this cookware set, we have 377 of them left.
Yeah.
And 500 people calling in. So don't miss it.
Stay on it. That's it. And you know what? In between this pan and this pan, my two favorite, you can see I use them for so many things. And look at that. How would you feel if somebody comes over and you bring that to the
table?
Oh
my gosh, I would feel amazing.
And you can see I made onions, a little vegetables, bell peppers, and some shrimp and some sausage. That's it.
I mean, that's a whole lot of talent. That's beautiful. All right, we are just getting warmed up, guys. Wait until you see what we have on the other side of this break.
HSN celebrates inventors, entrepreneurs, and dreamers like you. Have you created a product you love, ready to share it with the world? Well, this Hispanic Heritage Month, we've partnered with Lily Gil Valletta, an award-winning entrepreneur and CEO of XL Alliance, to fast-track Latino businesses from startup to stardom. Project American Dream selects up to 5 inventors to mentor and launch their products live on HSN. Join the contest and visit hsn.com and search American Dreams.
It's HSN's Columbus Day sale. Enjoy 4 days of flex pay and special pricing on some of your favorite brands, like Diane Gilman, Taya Beauty, and Wolfgang Puck. Don't miss other exclusive offers, like free shipping on all NFL, free shipping and 4 flex pay on select fall fashion staples, and up to 20% off 5 flex pay and free shipping on select mattresses. HSN's Columbus Day sale, now through Monday, only on HSN.
My singular goal is to improve the quality of people's lives. Everything we do is intended to be unlike any other company of our kind. We just make exceptional vitamins so you could have exceptional health. It's not important that you get the products I'm offering, but it's very important that you get the information I'm sharing, because information is the key to being a healthy person.
Whether you're making your own holiday cards, a personalized gift, or the perfect place cards for your delicious meal, we're your create-it-yourself crafting destination. Get online demonstrations from some of your favorites, like Anna Griffin. Her innovative products make ideas come to life just in time for the holidays. And it's just $5 to ship your entire craft order. Who can beat that? So get crafting on hsn.com, search craft.
Spending the day with Wolfgang Puck. My name is Marlo Smith, and it's so good to have you shopping with us. So we are getting closer and closer to the holidays, and we wanted to be able to bring to you some great pieces that we think are perfect to help setting you up for success, and one of which is our garnishing set. The history on this garnishing set is pretty extraordinary. On our website, there are over 1,000 reviews on this garnishing set.
Wow.
This, by the way, is made of stainless steel.
Yeah.
So number one, out of the box, you are upgrading all of your tools. You can see all those gold stars right there to the side. It's a 12-piece set, but just one of these tools, when you feel it and use it, you're gonna go, wow. So here's what's happening. We have in the past offered these garnishing sets during the holidays as a today's special. That's not gonna happen this year. This is your today's special price. This is the lowest price that we've ever offered for these. I'm gonna walk over to my right and show you all the colors. If you own it, give us a call. But we've never offered this at $25 with free shipping and handling. And it's on 2 flex pays for $12.48. Yeah. Here are your colors. We have it in red, which is what I have in my hand. And by the way, they come in this case. So you'll always know where your tools are. You have that kiwi green. You have it in the orange. You can select it in the black or the blue. So there are 5 great colors to choose from. Green is the most limited. I am being told we have about 150 of those. So if that's the color that you love, you want to order that one right away. And if you own this garnishing set, give us a call. I'd love to talk to you. If you are doing any type of entertaining, wait until you see the cookbook. that Miriam has created, and wait until you see the magic that the chef is gonna show you. So I'm gonna walk over and join the chef.
Okay, now I'm just gonna take them all out so people see the quality of that. Look at that. Can you go through that? Look at that. Is that amazing? If you get two pieces for $12, you are lucky. You get the grater, for example, here. Look at that. If you have tacos, if you want to make an onion soup, a cheese sandwich, look at that. See that?
Oh, perfect.
I mean, it grates the cheese. It is sharp. It's easy to hold because it has this ergonomic handle here, all out of silicone, so it's really perfectly done. Now, everybody needs that. I know, for me, when I make a pasta, I have that on the table. My kids have that on the table. My son Oliver puts Parmesan cheese on his French fries.
Mmm. You did that a little bit earlier, yeah. And I love that.
I know, me too. Now look at that here. With the peeler, this is the peeler. Can you see? If you want some onions really thinly sliced, you could never do that with your knife, but you can do it with a peeler. See that? You don't want to have heavy onions. You want to have really thin sliced onion, like I have here.
Oh, see that's so perfect.
Like paper thin.
And even with that peeler, I mean, how many of you right now have a plastic peeler? You know what I mean? And so it's nice to be able to upgrade to the stainless steel.
Now, at the Bel Air Hotel, we have Sunday tea, Saturday tea. So we make sandwiches. Tea sandwiches.
Pretty.
And one of the famous ones is cucumbers. So if you want thin slices of cucumbers, look at that.
Nice. How pretty.
So then we line them up like that.
Isn't that great?
Now, you think you could do that with your small knife, with your big knife? No. But it's so easy with that. Even you can make zucchini ribbons and saute them for a second, and you will get the same effect. Look. See how easy that is?
And it's gorgeous.
So now,
so
if you
pretty.
Want, just do like us. You cut off the ends to make it look really perfect, and then you can cut it into little sandwiches.
Nice. And we, so then we can eat like they do at the Beverly Hills Hotel,
yeah.
Right?
And that's what he has on his website, and that's even prettier.
Oh, is it?
Yes.
And would you mind holding up the cookbook, Marian? So in addition to getting the garnishing set, and by the way, the final quantities is all that we have. I should mention that to everybody, because we will not be restocking these for the rest of the year. This is it. This weekend is the time to buy it, because we will not be restocking. Marian has created a wonderful cookbook. It's called Simply the Best Prep and Garnishing Set. I'll give you a look inside of that in a couple of moments, but our testimonial talk line is open.
Okay, and nobody called
you,
me. What happened all of a sudden?
Us.
Hey.
Tell us why you
right.
love it.
Now look at that. I know thousands, hundreds of thousands of people bought that a few years ago. This is the last time
I gotta tell everybody, this is when we offered this before, we didn't have free shipping and handling.
And also it was $19 or something like that, I think so.
Right, no. So lowest price.
The lowest price ever. Now, look what I just did with the cannelle here. You saw that? Look at the cucumber. So now, if you want, you can cut that with a crinkly knife.
Oh, that comes with it.
Okay, and if you have the little melon baller, as we call it, you take out the seeds, and then you can make beautiful little hors d'oeuvres. You know, the entertainment season is coming up.
Yes.
You're gonna need something to do, something to make, something a little different. You know, everybody makes just the same.
Did I think I? Okay, well, we'll leave that alone.
Okay, good.
But look at how beautiful. I mean, even if you just make this one dish.
Look at that. See, look at that.
You know, you will so delight.
I know. You make six of them, it pays for the whole set, because that's what you would pay at least $3 per piece.
By the way, over 3,500 have been ordered. These make for the perfect gifts.
Yeah.
Buy as many as you can, guys. This is it for the year. So I want to say that again. We started the visit yesterday with 10,000. Over 3,500 have already been ordered, and this is it for the year. The retail compare is $108. Why? heavy duty stainless steel.
Yeah.
They're awesome stocking stuffers, an unbelievable price, a huge customer pick.
I know.
Over 1,000 reviews, 884 of the 1,000 customer picks, almost 900 out of the 1,000 reviews are a perfect 5-star. And they paid more.
Yeah.
And they paid more.
Look at that. So here, you made two little things. If you have somebody come over for tea, for an afternoon drink or an evening drink, you can make things like or little tacos if you want them.
If you just did those two things.
I know. Alone. And it doesn't cost anything. The thing is, what is a whole cucumber doesn't cost much. The cream cheese is cheap.
But it looks so beautiful.
It looks beautiful.
It looks so beautiful. You've got to have the right tools, though.
And we eat with our eyes first. That's really
the
most important part.
I want to remind everybody the color choices, because the case comes with it. It has Wolfgang Puck's signature. We love the case because you're never searching and fishing through a drawer trying to find the tools. They're always in the right place. And if you're going to go over to someone's house, you can take them with you. We have green, orange, blue, black, and red. So those are all the colors that come along with it. You don't want to miss it. Orange and green on their way to selling out. Yvonne from California.
Finally,
love you,
Yvonne. How are you?
Fine and yourself. I love all you guys there.
Oh, thank you,
Yvonne.
We are so happy you called us. I felt like an orphan here almost. Thank God I have
Yvonne.
I have Yvonne calling me now.
Thank goodness you called, Yvonne.
I heard you guys begging for someone to call. I got a call because my whole kitchen is Wolfgang Puck.
Yeah, thank you.
So what's your...
I bought this Elite Prep and Garnish set, I think, a couple years ago, right?
Yeah.
And I bought about 7 to 9 of them, I think.
Yeah.
I'm included. Yeah, I gave them to my friends as gifts.
Uh-huh.
And they love it.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a great gift to give for Christmas. It's awesome. Yes.
And you know, you want to give somebody what stays around. If you give somebody a bottle of wine, and you know, I love wine just as much as most people do, but... once it's over, it's over. Then you don't even think about what you got. You forget what you got. This is a gift for $12, which people are going to remember for years and years. And they're going to say, oh, I got that from Yvonne. Oh. Thank you very much.
No, it's true. And you're right. From everything.
And the people who I gave this to, we have wine pairing parties once a month, except for November and December.
Uh-huh.
And so when we go to the wine pairing parties, we bring appetizers and presentations made from your set, which is awesome.
Yeah. Really nice, Yvonne.
Yeah, very cool. Yeah.
Oh my gosh! So, what do you think about this value, Yvonne? I mean, 4,000 people have ordered. This is it for the year. We're not restocking.
Yeah.
When I look at $25, Yvonne, you know this. $25 doesn't go as far as it used to. I mean, for $25, we usually are getting plastic and junk. This is stainless steel, and it's with free shipping, Yvonne. This is a great time to shop.
No, and you get
it on
FlexPay, no?
Yeah. Under $13.
Yeah. Honestly, for $12, you get it in your home.
It's amazing.
And you know what? I tell people always. You need a few of them. Why? Because you always have somebody who is interested in cooking. Today, because of all these TV shows, people are so into cooking, and they saw so many people doing interesting things on television. Now, with the right tools, you can do it at home.
No, it's absolutely true.
I also gave away your set that has the corn. It pulls the corn off the cob, and then it does avocado.
Yes!
I also gave that one to the same people.
Uh-huh.
And I know they love
it. Can I come into your neighborhood? Maybe I get something, too. I have enough cookware and stuff like that. But anything else you're giving?
I have your oven. I have your pressurized oven.
Uh-huh. Nice.
Yeah, I have your knives, and I just have a pressure cooker, everything.
You know what? I'm just going to come over for dinner when I get back home.
And by the way, can Marianne and I come to Rick? Can we come as well?
We all come and visit you. Is that okay?
Yeah. Wouldn't that be fun, though?
Everyone is welcome.
Yeah, we would love that.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you, Yvonne.
You're our sweetheart today, Yvonne, for calling.
Yeah, thanks for calling.
And
you know, it makes me feel so much better.
I have all of Marianne's books, too.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you
so
much.
Enjoy, Yvonne. Bye-bye.
All right. See, that's finally, finally. Yeah. See, I thought people forgot about calling. I have to drink a glass of wine.
I want to update everyone. So it is time in the presentation for me to remove one of the colors. We said that the green would sell out. It is gone. Final time of the year.
Yeah.
Orange will be the next color to sell out. Only 200 available in the orange.
Yeah.
300 remaining in the blue. Final quantities of the year, lowest price ever. Guys, everybody can use FlexPay. I haven't explained that yet in the show. If you're new to shopping with us, you know Wolfgang Puck for sure. But maybe you've never shopped at HSN.
Yeah.
To use FlexPay, all you need is a debit card, a bank card, a credit card, or a PayPal account. We usually give you a 30-day money-back guarantee, but tis the season. We are in holiday mode. You have until January 31st of 2017. The key here, guys, is that this is stainless. Most of what we have is plastic at home. This will last. Pick up the cookbook. You'll unleash your creativity.
Yeah.
Just to get the case alone would be over $12.
You know,
and by the way, look at how it folds. So you are getting, with almost 5,000 that have been sold, you don't want to miss it.
Yeah.
There are some key deals in this visit. And this, if you want this garnishing set,
yeah,
don't buy one, buy more than one color.
Exactly.
Because, as you
said, I always have some at home. It's a great gift. Now look at that, the cannelé here. You're gonna say, well, I don't need it. But you know what? When you really need it, if you wanna make a great lemonade, or if you wanna make like wine with a little soda, a little 7-Up, and then you put a little, like a sangria type thing, you put a little bit of lemon in here.
I think that's
and it gives you the perfume.
Or, but it's such a perfect little touch.
Yeah. And people are gonna say, how did you bring that in here with this long lemon twist? Or if you make a melon martini.
Uh-oh. What's that noise?
Somebody
is somebody calling you?
On the paella, right?
Yeah,
that
yeah.
is so funny.
Hello? Hello? Hi, I'm on the air still, so what do you need? You want the garnishing set? How many?
This is
okay.
awesome.
Okay, how many? 12?
Okay. Television.
You, you have to call HSN, not me, okay? Okay. Okay. Bye.
Look at that.
People
that.
Calling me on the phone. Maybe they are busy on the line or what?
Look, they, yeah, they said that we're busy on the phone lines, and so they thought they'd call you directly to get
I know.
The
donations.
With that said, guys.
Because I have my friend Mike Kane, they don't take his calls anymore here, so he's calling me directly.
Oh, my
God. Like crazy.
All right, so here's what they're telling us. They're telling us we gotta wrap up the presentation. Oh, no. Here's what you should know, though. Can we say hi to Olivia, though?
Yeah.
Okay, Olivia from California.
Hi, Olivia.
You're live. Hi, Olivia.
Oh, my goodness. I'm talking to Wolfgang Puck.
You are indeed.
Hi.
Can you hear her? Can you hear Olivia?
I'm so happy.
Yeah.
I'm so happy, and I've purchased one of these sets before, and now I just purchased this one. And I heard you say that you're not going to have any more of these, but I really, really hope that you continue to make these sets and come out with different pieces of them, because I absolutely love them.
Yeah, we will have them back, but this is the final quantity for the year.
Yeah.
Wonderful. I'm so happy to get this. And I got the green before it sold out.
Wow. Oh, you are lightning fast, Olivia.
I know. And you know what is the next one to go?
Blue.
The blue?
Oh, orange. Blue and orange. Blue and orange. Blue and orange. Orange.
Orange. Okay.
Okay. Orange. Only 50 remaining
but
in the
But you know,
orange.
A lot of people are on the phone, so...
I know. Over 5,000 gone, Olivia.
They're calling me on my cell phone because it's busy, so don't hang up.
Wasn't
you
that
just
cute,
stay
Olivia?
There.
I guess they're like, look, I don't have to call HSN. I'm going to call the chef directly to get them.
Yeah, normally I just took a picture of my paella. Normally I don't have my phone. Okay. Take my phone over there so people don't call me again.
Olivia,
please. Yeah.
Thank you kindly for calling.
Okay. Thank you, Olivia.
Enjoy your garnishing set.
And you're going to be
nice
ready to make
you.
Your holidays really special. That's what it is.
Enjoy.
Cheers, Olivia. And I should say cheers to Galila, my beautiful wife, and Alexander Oliver, and Brian and Cameron. I love you.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, guys, don't
cheers.
Hang up. Please continue to call. When we come back, we're going to give you a look at our new today's special.
You're watching HSN. Look forward to these weekly deals. Big brands and innovative tech is how we're getting October started. Shop top tech products like Dell and Vizio and enjoy up to 6 FlexPay. Time to upgrade that TV. Plus, enjoy special pricing, free shipping, and up to 5 FlexPay on select Apple and Beats products. HSN is on fire with tech gear. Tune in or go to hsn.com and search electronics for more.
It's HSN's Columbus Day Sale. Enjoy 4 days of flex pay and special pricing on some of your favorite brands, like Diane Gilman, Taya Beauty, and Wolfgang Puck. Don't miss other exclusive offers, like free shipping on all NFL, free shipping and 4 flex pay on select fall fashion staples, and up to 20% off 5 flex pay and free shipping on select mattresses. HSN's Columbus Day Sale, now through Monday, only on HSN.
There's so many things to love about HSN, but one thing that makes shopping here fun is FlexPay. Get it home now without the stress of paying all at once. Why pay full purchase price today when you can pay over time? Buy what you want now, pay it off later with your credit or debit card. FlexPay, it's that easy. Exclusively at HSN.
DG2 is comfort, stretch, style. That bootcut classic was the first jean I designed. The super stretch is a technological revolution. I love the Ponte jean. It makes you look so thin. That comfort waist is gonna overtake the world of denim. Once you have that perfect fitting jean, wait and see how life-changing it is.
My singular goal is to improve the quality of people's lives. Everything we do is intended to be unlike any other company of our kind. We just make exceptional vitamins so you could have exceptional health. It's not important that you get the products I'm offering, but it's very important that you get the information I'm sharing, because information is the key to being a healthy person.
London is the hub of exciting fashion.
Fun fashion and her very first fragrance.
Why be one of many when you can be the one and only?
Watch Twiggy London, Tuesday on HSN.
Wolfgang Puck's name is synonymous with some of the most famous restaurants in the world. And in his restaurants, they use a flash fryer. It's been 6 years since Wolfgang Puck has brought to us a flash fryer. And guys, he has perfected it. This is our today's special. We've anchored our entire day around the ultimate in a flash fryer. What makes this so unique right out the start is that this flash fryer not only has 1700 watts of power, has the oil element, the heating element built right into it, 3.5 liters. So whether it's fried chicken or a beautiful piece of catfish or red snapper or yellow snapper, you're gonna be able to fry like the restaurants, like the professionals. But the oil filtration is the secret ingredient in this oil automatic oil drain. Because in the old systems, you'd have to wait until the oil cool, and then you'd have to press a button and you'd have to do all of this stuff in order to drain the oil. With this, once you've fried your foods, you press a button, your fryer automatically, on its own, without you doing anything else, will know when the oil is cool enough, and it will automatically drain the oil and to the unit down below, and I'm gonna show it to you. And this will allow you to be able to seal it, reuse it over and over so that you always have nice, clean, fresh oil. It is the one feature that everybody loves, and today is the perfect time for you to be able to upgrade. So I wanna show you the colors. We want you to be excited about it and to get it at home. We have it in blue, black, and red. We aired this last hour. The black was the most popular choice. Red is always the number one accent color, and we have it in blue. This is a $129.95, $50 off the price. This is the world launch, world debut on this. So when we launch it, it's the best time to secure it. We're going to send it to you with free shipping. So what a great gift for that person that loves fish. Maybe you have fish and chips, and it's a pretty big piece, guys. Look at that. automatically oil drain. Automatic. Never seen anything quite like this before. And guys, look at this. It's got the circuit breaker in the back for safety. It's like the restaurants. It's sizable, it's powerful, but it's gonna allow you to be able to fry to perfection. Here's how you get it at home. You get your credit card, debit card, PayPal. It's $26 in free shipping. Almost 9,000 people have ordered it. Today's the only day to grab it. It qualifies for a holiday extended return policy. So if you buy this today, if you want a full refund, you have until January 31st of 2017. We're gonna go to our phone lines right away. But $26 gives you the best flash fryer that we've ever offered in the history of HSN.
Yeah.
And we say, fry right or don't fry at all. And there's an art to frying, isn't
Absolutely. You know, in Japan, especially where they are very precise, where they watch everything, where food is very expensive, they wanna do it just right. What do? They use the best peanut oil, and then they use it at the right temperature. But most important, they want to have the right heat. It doesn't matter what you fry. If you don't have the right heat, it doesn't cook well. If you put the oil in at 275 instead of 375, you will not have crispy French fries. You will have oily French fries. So now, with my fryer, you have the temperature here. It tells you how hot the oil is, so there is no guessing game out there. You know exactly how to work with it.
We want to hear from you. We're going to head to Minnesota, where Janice already ordered our today's special. Hi, Janice, you're live with Wolfgang Puck. What do you think about your brand new flash fryer, Janice?
I love it. I love it. I can't wait to get it.
Oh, my gosh. What is going to be one of the first things you're going to cook in it?
Probably chicken.
Yeah, absolutely. Look at how nice it is, Janice. Look at that. All that stainless steel.
I'm glad he showed how to make the onions. I'm dying for onions and some French fries.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the onions. Let's show you how we do the onions. Greg, bring them out here in 1 minute. Okay, first I need the Chinese thing for the Chinese
wings. I ordered your Bistro Elite prep set. I ordered 4 before and 3 now.
Oh, that was a great buy.
Yeah.
Oh, absolutely. I'm ordering them for all my grandchildren and wedding gifts, and I can't tell you how wonderful it is, Mr. Wolfgang.
No doubt about it.
Thank you, Janice.
What do you think about that automatic oil drain on your new system?
Well, you know, it's funny. I had an old one on my counter today, and I threw it out.
Yeah. Good for you. Good for you.
It's been sitting there for years, and I don't use it. And this one, I can hardly wait.
Oh, my gosh. Listen, this one spoils us the pieces because you just press a button, and it does everything
on its own. And on top of it, you know, when you cook in oil, which is ugly like this one, with all bits and pieces, they might be from shrimps, they might be from calamari, from Wiener Schnitzel, whatever, it's not gonna taste good. So now you have a filter built in. All you have to do is push the button, and then it filters it when it's cool. So you don't have to do nothing.
I've been tired of buying oil all the time.
Yeah,
absolutely. The oil sometimes costs more than the food.
Yep. Right. The oil reservoir is right below, so you don't have to worry.
Yeah. Well, enjoy, Janice.
Well, anyway, Mr. Wolfgang, God bless you for all your products.
Thank you, Janice. We love you. Thanks for calling.
Thank you.
By the way, everybody, you can order everything Janice ordered. Janice ordered that garnishing set. We sold out of that garnishing set in the orange, and we also sold it out in the green. But we have red and blue available for you. Okay, I'm being told the blue is sold out. We still have the red. We still have the red. Red and black, and that is it for the year. We put the lowest price with free shipping and handling on this. I think it's $13 to get this at home. It's so huge. I'll open it up in a little bit, but I want to go back to inviting your phone calls.
My first thing here is ready. Look at this sweet potato fries.
Oh, my gosh, I love the sweet potato fries.
Everybody loves it,
right?
You know?
Yep. Aren't they good?
Now, look at them here. See that?
Mm.
Totally crispy fries. Look at that. Nothing sticks. Nothing is limp. All of them perfectly crispy.
Right, absolutely. And it's interesting because what a lot of people don't realize is that in some regards, fried foods get a bad rap.
Yeah.
And in some cases, let's say you take a sweet potato. By the time you add a couple of dollops of butter, some sweetener, some people like to add a little brown sugar to it, and all this stuff to it. Believe it or not, you end up eating more calories trying to eat it the healthy way.
You know,
instead of eating it this way, which is the way that you really, really want to eat it.
Now,
you know?
Look at it. Here I have some Chinese chicken wings.
Ooh.
So
How do you get them to be so pretty? Is there a secret to that?
Yeah, you just clean up the bone a little bit.
Oh, I've got to try that.
Okay, and then you put a little sweet chili sauce in here.
Oh, yeah.
And we toss them.
Oh, that's going to be good for a football game.
Absolutely. Yeah, maybe a little bit more.
More is better.
More is more. And then you just put it around. Look at that. We even have a Chinese platter here.
Gorgeous.
Pretty.
Isn't that great?
Now you can cook at home just like I do here.
Yeah, here we go, guys. If you use our Express Automated Ordering, we'd love to have you join us. You're talking $26, 6 years in the making. Created for you a flash fryer. Why do you want a flash fryer? Look at it. It looks just like the one in the restaurant. Theirs are just larger. Let's get an overhead shot, guys. Look at the inside of this. You know, even when you go to that fast food restaurant that's known for their french fries, their french fries are fried in a unit that looks like this. They are flash frying it. So why shouldn't you have those restaurant features at home so that you get those professional results? By the way,
exactly. Look at that.
These wings are in Marion's cookbook. Uh-huh. So if you want to create a lot of the dishes that we're seeing,
cut it in half.
Pick up the cookbook. We're providing you with that item number at the bottom of the screen. Over 3,000 of you have ordered this cookbook. We're heading back to our phone lines. Free shipping, one day only, world launch of this automatic oil filter. Saving you money.
Yeah.
A lot of people are allergic to seafood, and so you worry if you're, you know, frying the fish and the shrimp in the same oil as the chicken. So if you're allergic, this is gonna be great. And always using clean oil. Jerry from Florida ordered it in black.
Yeah.
Hey, Jerry, you're live with Wolfgang Puck.
Hi, how are you?
Well, we could not be any better. Who doesn't love a good fried chicken? And you know what I like? To put spicy honey on top, a little honey glaze. And you know how I heard that the first time, Jerry? I did a wedding for Jennifer Lopez.
That's, I remember that.
And I thought, I'm gonna have some fancy steaks and veal chop. And she said, no, Wolfgang, can you make me fried chicken with a little honey and waffles? So I said, okay, we make them. So bring me a little honey over here. I'm sure we have it somewhere.
Hey, Jerry, what are you excited about cooking in your new fryer?
Oh, the convenience of being able to drain the oil and have it filtered, that was the seller for me.
Yeah.
Because I've had fryers before and I enjoyed them, but it was just always a hassle in the cleanup and the draining of the oil. What am I going to do with it? What container am I going to put it in?
Right.
This is so, I'm like, perfect.
No, I tell you what, that really is the thing that most people are aggravated about, because you can never get that oil pure and clean.
Exactly.
And this one does it for you automatically.
And then you get bad flavors in the food. The oil smells bad. The house smells bad.
Before you know, you've invested a lot of money in the meal, and here we can save money and, you know, reuse it. And, you know, and still enjoy the fried foods without spending money on top of money buying the oil.
No, without a doubt. And you always have nice, fresh, clean-tasting oil, you know?
Absolutely.
All right, now look at... have made it for her husband more often, she would still be married.
Oh, no, Jerry. Oh, my gosh. Jerry, thank you so much for calling.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Bye-bye, sweetheart. By the way, everybody, enjoy free shipping. I mean, look at the size of this. And the fact that we're going to ship this to you with free shipping. I mean, look at that. I hold it up.
I know.
I mean, I hide behind it.
Yeah.
And that's a whole lot of stainless steel. 3.5 liters on this. So that's an amazing value. 6 years in the making, guys. Nice, large capacity. 3.5 liters. So whether it's, and it's all automatic. So you don't have to guess about
now
what's
look
the
at
right
that.
Temperature
the Wiener Schnitzel here. That's how we serve it in Austria. You have a salad, cucumber, tomatoes, and potatoes. And then all we do is serve it with lemon wedges. Okay, this is almost ready too. So put a few lemon wedges. When you eat it, before eating it,
you squeeze some lemon
on top.
That's so good.
All right, so now if you have some Austrian friends come over, you can make them the best food they ever had because you have the right tools.
And as you look at all this beautiful food, what do you notice? We don't have a paper towels or anything down. I mean, because when the foods are fried right, and that's why you have to upgrade to a flash fryer. I mean, it is instantly gonna make your
food. Now look at that. We made mashed potatoes this morning. I saved the potato skin. Why throw them away? A lot of vitamins are in the skin. So you throw it in your fryer.
I've not done that before.
Yeah, you're still young.
I have not done that. I am. He said, you know, did you guys hear him? That was so cute. John. John from Maryland. Hi, John.
Hi, John from Maryland.
Hello.
Hi, look at what the chef is doing.
Yes, I can see that.
Yeah. Have you tried that with the potato skins?
I'm not going to throw my potato skins away next time.
I'm not either.
I fried them. I picked up two fryers, a red one and a blue one.
Nice, yeah. John.
And I also got two of the steak knife sets. They're going to be for Christmas gifts.
You need that. You need that, John, because you know what? If you don't have the right knives, people are going to think you bought cheap steaks.
Well, exactly. And, I've had a couple of sets of these myself, and, boy, they are top-notch, I'm here to tell you.
Thank you, yeah.
And this fryer, now, you know, I've had one of your digital fryers over several years.
Right.
But the thing that impressed me about this one, the real demonstrable showstopper, was the automatic oil drain.
That's the thing.
You're right.
Yeah, that's it.
I'm going to donate my your previous Wolfgang Puck fry to the church for their kitchen.
Yeah, absolutely. You know what? Don't throw anything away, just like I do. You know, look at that. Here we have buffalo chicken wings. Football season is here. And here we go.
Are you a fan of football at all, John?
Absolutely.
Great.
Absolutely.
I
like to do, I've done chicken, and I love to do
seafood.
Yeah,
make them up in front here.
Like shrimp,
and I like tomato sauce.
Scallops. I do fried scallops.
Wow.
And you really need a digital fryer in order to do those. I mean, it's awfully hard to shallow fry them, because if you do, the breading comes off, and it gets kind of a mess.
No, without a doubt. And then that's why your foods, turn out so oily.
Yeah. Exactly.
A lot of people don't understand
temperature
that.
Temperature control is crucial.
Yeah, it's critical to fry perfectly.
I know, and you only can fry perfectly if you use the right oil. Look at us here, what oil we have here. Now, if you're frying oils like that, and even dirtier, with all the little particles in it, so by the time you heat it again to 375, it will get burned.
Yeah.
Then you have a nasty flavor. But because this guy filters it for you, you don't even have to ask him. You just push the button. And it's done.
I like the automation to it, too. It doesn't do it until it cools down a little bit.
Yeah.
Right, and it knows when it's cool enough. You don't have to do anything. It knows on its own.
Yes, that's good. So you can set it and walk away.
That's it.
I do it when I do dinner at night. We make the let's say, French fries only, and then what do? We just push the button, and then in the morning I come back. Somebody cleans the inside out, washes it out, that's it.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
John, you asked about what type of oil that the chef uses. Chef, what type of oil
I use peanut oil all the time, but you can use canola oil or any vegetables oil, whatever you have at home. Just don't use olive oil. Olive oil is very sensitive, and it has a very low temperature tolerance.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, now
John,
look at...
John, we love hearing from you. Thank you so much, John.
Now look at this here.
John.
Leftover macaroni and cheese. Bye-bye. See that? Look at that.
Oh, my gosh. You talk about indulgent.
I know.
But it looks so good.
And it's not anything special. It's just all
Yeah, but you know leftover. This, Chef. I mean, you're entertaining and you're catering. People love this. I mean, nobody wants to say it, but secretly, I think we do love to eat these foods at least every now and again.
You know what? We eat it all the time. Now, it's so hot, so wait a little bit.
Oh, my
word. I know. Somebody asked me today if my fingers are made with asbestos. It seems like it. Look at
it. I don't know how you do it.
The cheese is right melted right in here.
By the way, guys, if you can use our express automated ordering, shopping with us is not only easy, but shopping with us is fun because we offer to you these exclusive, unique products. You can't find this anywhere in the world. This is the world debut. And yes, Chef Wolfgang Puck has offered to us flash fryers before. Nothing compares to this. Because in this age of new technology, here's a flash fryer that is automatically going to drain your oil. Once you've cooked the food, there's one button that you press the button and you walk away. It knows when to drain the oil. There's a big container at the bottom. It knows when it's cool enough to drain. And that means, guys, none of the little icky bits of the cloudy stuff that we sometimes cook with. Every time you fry your food, you have nice, clean oils. Thinking about the amount of money you will save. Because the little known secret is oil is expensive. Peanut oil is about $13 a gallon. Save money, save time. You don't have to worry about the different allergies and have delicious fried foods. Come on in. It's
now, look at that. This, you saw me make potato peels. I didn't throw anything away. So why throw things
away?
They
look pretty.
I know.
Kind of have rusty.
So then
look.
If you put a little blue cheese dressing on top, you get a little beer and you're done.
Now we like that.
Maybe a little fresh onion, like some scallions.
Yeah.
So all of a sudden with something you would throw away, you have a nice dish.
It makes
some. Charge a lot in the restaurant for that.
Yeah, that's gourmet. Let's see. That's good stuff.
Yeah, and so simple.
Do you guys hear how crispy
You know, we use the potatoes to make the salad.
That's really, really tasty.
Yeah,
you get, almost get and more flavor.
Yeah. A lot of the flavor in the potato is in the skin.
That's some good stuff. Okay, we want to hear from you guys. One day only. Black is the most popular choice in the hour. Three great colors, black is the most popular. Christmas gift, holiday gift. In your family, do you guys love fishing? Is there a fisherman in your family? Growing up on Fridays, I grew up in Miami. It was always
fish
on Friday nights.
Okay,
fish and chips, right?
All right, well, I grew up, we didn't eat meat on Fridays, so we ate fried mushroom in Austria with some remoulade or tartar sauce. That was, for us, a gourmet meal. So we bought the mushrooms, we put them in flour, egg, and breadcrumbs. Breadcrumbs generally my mother made with leftover old bread, stale bread. And so nothing got thrown away. That's how you see me cooking here. I'm not somebody who wastes food. I am thinking always of how can we preserve the food, how can we use everything.
So here's what you need to know. That butterfried portobello mushroom recipe, mushroom fries, a lot of the recipes.
Okay, let's go to see Marianne, one of our all-time favorite
cookbook,
here.
All right? Come on in, guys, and shop with us. Yeah. Oops, be careful
now
here.
Now look at that. Marianne, what are you making? Tell
They're
everybody.
They're called cronuts.
Cronuts, all right.
And just a frozen one. We just thawed them out.
Oh, my.
And then put a little vanilla glaze on top.
Okay. Oh, boy. That looks so good. Gee, if you love desserts, and boy, most of us do. The chef has a really big sweet tooth.
I love sweets more than anything, but I also like my fried mozzarella, and especially my son Oliver really loves it.
Sorry, Marla. Sorry about that. I want to show everyone many of the recipes. The cookbook is extraordinary. We're approaching almost 10,000 of them. Hop on in, guys. Free shipping. You see the size of this thing, right? All the stainless steel. I mean, it's amazing how it's made. Look at the recipes. For desserts, look at the job Marianne has done. And she has gone through entrees, every type of seafood virtually, protein, I mean, you name it. Here's the back of it, your elephant ears. But there's so many great recipes, so we're asking that you shop with us for that. What a wonderful gift. Only day this year, brand new, 6 years in the making. Everything from the cronuts, to fried cookies, fried ice cream, fried donuts. Yeah, fried cookies. Last hour, my favorite, fried pickles. If you love fried pickles we made last hour.
Yep.
Fried chicken is a given. Marianne puts her and her family's southern fried chicken recipe from wings to sweet potato fries,
Venus
to French fries, to clams, to
and
shrimp, to
look
pork.
Look at that, my fried mozzarella is almost done,
you
and
gotta do
my
your fried
mushrooms
spinach.
Are done.
Your fried spinach.
Yeah, fried spinach. I'm still going to do it.
Yeah. Oh, so call us. We want to hear from you guys.
Yep.
Busy on our phone lines, but excited to see you are enjoying our today's special. I'm walking over because I want you to see the unit itself. These are the three choices in colors. We will not offer this at this price again. We're going to be showing you some animation again, but 459-915 is the item number. Three and a half liters in blue, black, and red. Here's the basket. Look at how sizable it is. So if you want to fry, maybe you don't want to fillet the fish, you just want to put a nice whole piece of fish, you can do that with this basket. All in stainless steel. I'll turn it to the side so they can really get a good look at it.
Can I come back to me?
I am, right now, Chef.
Just checking out.
Okay, coming over now. And by the way, the cord in the back is a breakaway cord for safety, which is nice.
That's very important, especially if you have kids around like me. Now, look at that. This is, in Austria, in most of the fine restaurants, you get fried mushrooms. Champignon gebacken, they call it, with tartar sauce. Tartar sauce is easy to make.
What does gebacken mean?
Gebacken, baked. They say gebacken, but you can bake them in the fryer.
I like it.
Yeah. Okay, well, do we have a little green goddess dressing or tartar sauce or something there? So don't forget when it comes out, we put a little salt on it, not too much. And then just, you can put that on the side or sprinkle it over it.
Perfect. And you know, that's another food. If you were to saute those mushrooms, maybe in olive oil or butter, probably more calories than those.
Totally. Now you can serve that as hors d'oeuvre because you put a toothpick in there and people can just eat it like that.
Right. And you know, it's interesting because people have been frying foods from the very beginning. Yeah. And most people are frying foods on top of their stove in, you know, a fry pan. But the key here is that this is a flash fryer. And why does that matter, Marion?
Because when you fry at the proper temperature, there's the least amount of oil absorbed, which also means for crispier food, so less calories and more delicious.
Right, and so if you don't have a flash fryer at home, get this one. That's why the chef waited 6 years. He wanted to get it right. And the number one thing that people complain about when they have fryers at home is the amount of money they have to spend on the oil and how difficult it is to truly get that oil clean, no matter what they do.
Yeah.
So here's how the oil may look out of the flash fryer that you're using. Here's what ours will look like. And guess what? It's automatic. So if you'd love to upgrade, now's the time to do it with almost 10,000 people that have ordered. Free shipping, under $26 to get it at home, and beautiful, beautiful
foods.
Okay,
now look here.
Oh, wow.
What are you making, Marianne?
The little sponge cakes that have the white filling, and then the chocolate cream-filled cookies. I can't say the name, but I want it.
Now here, look what I have. Our mozzarella. Now, in a lot of French restaurants, you get the fried brie cheese with a salad.
Yes.
How much does it cost? $12, $14, half of a flex pay. Now, look at that.
Ooh. Wow. Piping hot, guys.
Piping hot. Ooh. Now, you let them sit a little bit. Don't bite into it right away. Wait a second. Because you don't want to burn your tongue. This is as good as it gets. And you know, grown up children, everybody loves gluey cheese. Gooey cheese.
Look at
that.
It's true.
See that? You want a little piece? Okay.
Sure, why not?
Hot. Wow. Oh, now look at that.
We can almost jump rope with that. That's hot.
Okay,
you know what's amazing? Look at all the foods, look at how golden they are.
Yeah, but nothing is greasy. I mean, here you can see it's shiny,
so
but it's the honey.
All of them. I mean, they're all, I mean, just pan across.
Now, you get your own ideas. At home, you want to cut them into small pieces, put a little cayenne pepper, black pepper on it, whatever you like. And you have a great hors d'oeuvre.
That is so good.
Easy and simple. What did we say we're going to make now?
The onion rings. So you're going to teach us how you do your onion rings.
Oh, the onion rings. Okay, bring everything over for the onion rings.
That's crazy.
Everybody's going to make them now that they see how easy.
Yeah, okay, so how easy it really is.
So we have 6 minutes remaining in the entire show. And today's the only day that you can buy it. So come on in.
Greg here.
Get this at home.
Look at that. Did you soak them?
I did.
Why you don't tell us?
If you guys want to know how to make the onion rings.
Okay, now look at that. We soak them in a little buttermilk here. You can see that. You can use regular milk. Then put it in a strainer. And you dust it with the flour mix. You can put salt, cayenne, pepper, paprika, whatever you like in there, any spices you like. Mm-hmm. And that's all there is to it. So, but you don't want to put the flour on and then fry them tomorrow. So you put the flour in just before you fry them. Thank you, that's good. Okay, and then you dust off the rest of the flour. And then here you have the hot fryer. Look at that.
So
that's the
easy,
important
right?
part here. If you don't have mm-hmm. a fryer with a power like ours, don't even try to make them. You will get nasty, oily onion rings.
Right?
So
soggy.
And nobody gonna eat them. Let's see how easy it is. Let's clean that up.
Wow, look at how it fries, guys. I mean, look at your television for a moment.
Yeah.
That's
look
why
that.
You want
and
this
see,
one.
See here, in here is the onions. You can see they separate. See that? And in no time they will be crispy.
But you can't do that with the pans on top of your stove.
Yeah.
But the key to a flash fryer is that it's able, I'll have to go down to the other end to show you the heating element. But it is designed like the restaurants are designed.
Yeah,
so that
totally.
Heating element is in the inside. So even when you put those cold foods in this hot water, hot oil,
yeah.
it maintains that hot temperature, which in essence allows you to sear those
Look
foods.
Look at this french fries here. Perfectly crispy. I mean, all you need, maybe a little ketchup on the side and a little mustard, as good as any restaurant.
Well, we have only minutes remaining in the show. It's been an incredible day. We always love it when Chef Wolfgang Puck is here. We're anchoring
okay.
the day
Look
with
at
something that
Alexander,
we haven't seen in 6 years, guys. So
Alexander's favorite food. Now that we have the fryer at home, he wants to have that all the time.
Oh,
now,
I bet.
I'm gonna show you how Oliver likes it.
What in the world is that?
With a little Parmesan cheese on top.
Oh my gosh.
Where's the Parmesan cheese?
Okay.
Here's the grater.
There is so much beautiful food here. Here are a couple things I want you to know before we sign off.
Oh, already?
Yeah.
Not yet. First we finish the onion.
No, we're missing somebody else's show in 3 minutes.
Oh, that would be fine. Now look at that. That's my son Oliver. He loves the French fries with Parmesan cheese.
This tastes delicious. You should try this at home. Before we sign off, I should let you know that this entire weekend, everything from Wolfgang Puck is what we call HSN event. So if you have your HSN card,
and
you get an extra flex
You can
flex
see
bag.
What I use to grate the cheese, my cheese grater here, which comes with this set
Garnishing
there.
Set.
Look at that. You see that every fry is totally crispy. Nothing is limping here. I mean, this is as good as it gets.
I love it. Everybody's eating. Okay, I'll try a piece.
Oh, we didn't do the spring rolls. We are the spring rolls.
Everybody's insisting that I try this. Oh, my gosh.
What are you having?
I have no idea.
A Twinkie.
Oh, a Twinkie.
All right.
Oh, wow.
Spring rolls in.
Isn't that good?
That is pretty delicious. Mm. I mean, you can cook some insane things. Okay.
All right.
Get the cookbook. From Twinkies to what's this, chef?
Huh?
What are those?
Spring rolls. You know, they have to be fried. And here is our onion
rings. Fried okra. Oh my gosh. We're in fried food heaven. But the key here is that we're doing it the right way. We say fry right or don't fry at all. And
okay, how about the little spinach? We have time for spinach if you give it to me.
Here. All right. Here's what I need you to know. Although we're going to end the show in 2 minutes, keep calling. Only then you can get it with the free shipping. Only day
All
to
right.
get it for $26
Okay, come
on
over
a credit
here. You see me that? Look at that spinach in here, and we cover it right away because spinach is wet. Easy. And here are our famous onion rings.
Oh, my
Always
goodness.
When you finish frying, put a little salt on it, and look at them.
They're beautiful, and they smell
as feathery light as anything you had ever seen anywhere. Look at that.
Don't miss it, guys.
No oil on it. Can you see it? Totally dry.
Beautiful.
If they would be soggy, it would go down. It would be
look at that.
Like Mike San Severino.
Mmm.
Yeah. They wouldn't stand
Yum,
up like
right?
that. Huh?
No. The best onion rings I've ever had.
Oh, no.
Pucks.
They're amazing.
Yeah.
Soak them in buttermilk.
All right. Here is the spinach. Huh? All right.
Okay, they're telling us that we're at the end of the show.
Almost the end of the show,
I wish
we
had more
okay,
time.
Okay, look at that. Wait, the spinach. The spinach is coming up
so
on
with,
a little
with
plate.
Seconds remaining. Don't forget, you can always go to our website at hsn.com.
Yep.
You can download Thousands our app to
gone.
Your mobile phone, tap your mobile phone, your our app to your mobile phone or your tablets, or you can call our toll-free 800 number. We are only offering this
now,
today
look at,
and
look
today
at that
only
spinach
at this
here.
Price.
See that? Crispy fried.
Beautiful.
A little salt. Mm.
And you said it's the number one requested thing.
A chinois.
It's like
we sell that at chinois like crazy. It comes with our chinois lobster, but people ask for that. And look how light it is. See that? Mm-hmm. I can blow them away. All right. Are you okay?
I am indeed. Black is the most popular choice.
Yeah.
Blue is the most limited.
Oh, the fried okra, all right. All right, so, now Greg is happy.
Free shipping, guys. So if you'd like to have it, it's amazing. Remember, the on this is that you have the automatic oil drain. It takes all of the work out, saves you a lot of money. You have nice, clean, fresh oil all the time. Choose among blue, red, and black. One day only, free shipping. Free shipping. Holiday return policy to January 31st, 2017. And it's $26 to get it at home. Thank you for shopping. The chef's
going to make these onion rings, and I showed you how to make them.
The chef is back a little bit later on,
everyone. I see you in 2 hours.
All right, bye-bye.
Last hours.